Welcome to BigPanda Event Correlation and Automation Platform. Today we'll see a brief overview of the Incident 360 and Analytics consoles. First, let's see how IT Ops, NOC, and DevOps teams use the Incident 360 console for real-time incident investigation and root cause analysis. On the left, users can choose which incidents they want to see based on their role or on any other user-defined category. Incidents correlated using BigPanda OpenBox machine learning are displayed in the middle panel. Each incident shows the source of its alerts, the number of alerts BigPanda has correlated in creating it, its color suggests its severity, and its name implies its probable root cause. Choosing an incident shows all its alerts in the detailed view on the right. Clicking on an alert opens a window with the alert's original source data, alongside relevant enriched data added by BigPanda, such as external resources, runbooks, and more. The incident's timeline, a visual representation of its alert's state over time, adds another dimension for assessing probable root cause. The Topology tab helps users visualize all components affected by the incident and their relationships, providing visibility into application architectures, cloud environments, and physical devices. And finally, in the Related Changes tab, BigPanda displays the changes suspected to have caused the incident. These changes were identified by BigPanda's machine learning technology by correlating and analyzing change data with monitoring alerts. Clicking on a change opens up its details, including the machine learning technology's reasoning for suspecting this change to be the root cause. Users can mark a suspected change as a match, along with any other clarifying notes. The Incident 360 console's powerful features give users advanced incident investigation and root cause analysis capabilities. Now, let's look at how the Incident 360 console is used for taking action on incidents. Incidents can be assigned, resolved, snoozed for later handling, or commented on to facilitate collaboration. But more importantly, BigPanda incidents can be shared bi-directionally with most external tools, and so can be sent to existing ticketing and collaboration solutions. Users on the shared system are provided with the complete BigPanda incident information, and any updates or changes they make are then propagated back to BigPanda. BigPanda's Unified Analytics Console is where your IT execs, NOC managers, and service owners measure and improve IT ops performance over time. The console shows an overview of the number of events, the number of correlated and compressed incidents, the compression rate, and daily correlation. It then allows you to deep dive into more specific metrics such as MTTA, MTTD, and MTTR in aggregate, and also by customer, by business application, or by user. The console also shows incident enrichment analytics and analytics of the different integrated tools. BigPanda allows you to resolve incidents quickly and easily in real time and drive IT ops performance using reports and analytics. Want to see BigPanda up close? Contact us and experience BigPanda firsthand.